So, Valotrians here. How is everyone doing today? How's my fans? How are my friends? And how is everyone doing today? It's December, so welcome to my last 2017 update video. There might be another one, so fingers crossed. But before I do anything, I hope everyone is looking forward to Christmas, which I am. So, anyway, I've got lots of Thomas stuff to show everyone. I thought about time, I'll show you some Thomas stuff, like Take and Play and Thomas and Thomas Adventures. So, here we go. Now, in my opinion, I know they're for kids, but sometimes, in my opinion, I like them as collector's items. So, I'll show you. Here we go. The first one is the brand new Rainbow Thomas. That's one, and I've had this one for quite some time, for months really. I don't know when, how long that was. I've also got the original Green Thomas, original Thomas from Thomas and Friends: The Adventure Begins, and it says Special Edition 1945. Look closely on this little bit here. Now, this one, I've kept this a secret for quite a while. Well, these are secret. So, here we go. I've got the Gold Thomas, the Toys R Us exclusive. I think that was during the 70th anniversary of Thomas and Friends 2 years ago in 2015. So, I've had one of those for quite a while. So, that's good. And now, the last two items I've got of Take and Play is Streamlined Thomas and Streamlined Gordon. Like I say, in my opinion, they're like special collector's editions. Now then, I'm going to tell everyone this. I'll tell you what I have put on display for Christmas. It's my Urkel Christmas Thomas with the snowplow in the front and his Santa hat. Look closer, you can see Thomas's face. I know most of his face is covered over the snowplow, but I love this model. It has been one of my favourites, and I've had it up on display every Christmas, ever since I've had that for a very long time. I can't remember how long I've had this, but I think I've had it for about between 14 and 16 years. Hard to remember, but I've had it for quite a while, and like I said, I love it. Now then, talking of Urkel Thomas, as some of you may know, I have got a few rare Urkel Thomas items. So, the first one I'd like to show you is this one. It's the Musical Thomas. I've got this on eBay, but unfortunately the tune doesn't work. I didn't know about that until I saw the description, but it doesn't matter. I will one day take it out of the package, find the batteries that were in there, and possibly give it to myself. I can't remember, probably get myself another one, possibly, but quite difficult to find. And now, drum roll. I have bought three items from Clearwater Limited, the one that did the tugs. They did sell quite a few rare Thomas items. I'll tell you what I have got. I have got the pump truck, which you probably know in season 5, we saw it in Haunted Henry with Old Bailey on it. I've been wanting that for years, because about six years back I was going to get it, but I was beaten to it. That was a shame. Okay, now, this one is very rare. It is Millennium Thomas the Tank Engine. Now, I've had one of those, but unfortunately it's gotten lost. Couldn't find it anywhere, so got another one. Well, actually it was meant to be a Christmas present. ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Five, four, three, two, one, and voila. Ross has got the Thomas and the Christmas Tree gift set. If you look closely, you can see Thomas with the Santa hat and a scarf, kind of reminds me of Percy. We've got the Christmas tree on the flatbed, and we've got the Fat Controller dressed as Father Christmas. And I might open it to do a little video, but let's just keep our fingers crossed in case if I do use it. So, like I said, fingers crossed. And that's the Thomas stuff I wanted to show everyone. I wanted to show everyone for quite a while, but, you know, I'm so excited for Christmas. My Christmas shopping's almost finished. Just a couple more presents to get next week, and everything's done. All done. But before I finish off, the guy from Clearwater Limited, his name's Sam, thank you very much for the Thomas items that I wanted, and I hope that one day I'd like to buy from you again rare models of Thomas whenever they're on auction again. And if you do watch this video, please feel free to comment. Okay, so I've got my kids a lot of Christmas presents. I've got Connor so much Thomas stuff. He loves Thomas, and I might take him for a Thomas event in 2018. That's my next announcement. Since there wasn't any more doubt with Thomas events in 2017, me and Ross couldn't go to. There will be 2018 events. Two at the East Anglia Railway Museum, which will be in Easter, like the 2nd of April, if I'm not mistaken, or 1st of April, I can't remember. No, it's Easter Monday, 2nd of April we're going. Then the Bank Holiday May weekend on May for North Norfolk Railway, and possibly this time, for definite, we'll be going to the East Anglia Railway Museum again on the Bank Holiday weekend in August. We couldn't go last year due to personal reasons. But whatever it was quite important to Ross, so we agreed to give it a miss and try and go to another one, possibly this year, if not wait until 2018. And I might get some Captain Scarlet 50th anniversary merchandise for Christmas. So, fingers crossed, everyone. Now then, if you'll excuse me, I've got a film to watch, The Muppet Christmas Carol, possibly later on, or possibly in the morning, and possibly more shopping to do, as me and Ross, we're also going to go to Sheringham tomorrow, to see the Christmas special train. Could be Black Prince, could be a Black 5 class or something like that. Y14 might have a chance, but let's see what happens. So, I thought you all might want to see this one last time. I thought you'd say, show this again. You've seen the front, but you haven't seen the back, yeah? So let me show you. There we go. Right, now then. So now it's time for me to go. Cool, this video's been like only 10 minutes long. That could possibly be my longest update ever, but fingers crossed. So, if any of my friends are watching this, thanks very much for watching. All my subscribers, thank you very much for watching. And there could be last minute Christmas short videos, like a bit of a comedy or music videos. But keep your eyes open. And to all my American friends, hope you have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. All my subscribers all over the world, hope you have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year for 2018. And there will be an update video in January next month in 2018. So I've got to go. So thank you so much for subscribing to me this year, watching all my videos, and a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to you all.